And now, eating to the oldies with Snack Boy.
Welcome to another 315 episode of Snack Boy coming at you live from Pasadena, California. I know what you're saying to yourself. Snack Boy, Snack Boy, how do you keep in touch with your loved ones at home? How do you keep to be one with your family? What is going on? Have you lost touch? And the answer is no. No, good friends, I have not lost touch. And let me tell you why. I just talked to my brother, Kenny, Seminary Kenny, 3 years older than I, and we're closer than ever. We are tackling those hurdles, and any therapist would be so happy with us because, oh, we fought all our lives, and now we're looking deep in here to get along, right in there, right in that heart. He's looking in his heart, I'm looking in mine, and we are trying to work it out. We are trying to be the best darn brothers that two brothers can be. But you know what? There's an issue there. There's a missing link, people. There's something that it's just not right, and I just don't know why. Now I know what I can do to make it right. You see, I was watching Jenny Jones this morning, and on Jenny they had bullies from your past, bullies that picked on you, bullies that were mean, and my bully was none other than my brother, Kenny. But Snack Boy, but Terry, Kenny's a man of the cloth. He's a seminary brother. What could he have possibly done? I think we all know, if we've seen the old archive episodes, what Kenny did, all the things he had done. And I think I owe it to my brother Kenny and myself for good old TNC and KFC, Kenny Fillmore, to make matters right. And the best way to do that is for a little revenge. I only have a couple minutes left in our 5-minute saga, but I think it's time for Snack Boy to get a little revenge. But Terry, no, you can't get revenge. Your brother is a man of the cloth. He is good people. He cares. Don't get revenge. No, I owe it to Kenny. Kenny, if you're out there watching today, know this one's for you. This is for closure. This is for bullying closure. Jenny Jones told me I had to make it right, and this is what I'm going to have to do. Well, Jenny Jones to Jenny Craig. Here's the revenge closure. My brother Kenny has decided to lose 50 pounds, that little extra 50 pounds that he put on. And he's going to do it with the help of none other than your friend and mine, Jenny Craig. But Snack Boy, it's great that he's getting his life together and joining Jenny and battling that battle of the bulge. It is, and I am so proud of my brother Ken. So very proud. So today we could focus on all the positive things Kenny's doing in his life to change things, to lose the weight. But instead we're going to focus on all the things he did to put that weight on. Okay, well, let's see. The first thing Kenny did was when he lost, and when I say lost, I mean lost, his Richard Simmons sweating oldies tape. Oh, sure. We all teamed together, Mom and Dad Ron and Sue and Terry teamed together and bought Kenny that Sweatin' with the Oldies. And Kenny said, oh, I'm so excited every day. I'm going to jazzercise with Richard Simmons and the gang at Sweatin' with those darn oldies. But he didn't, oh no. The tape didn't even have time to collect dust before it was missing in action. Oh yes, my brother's tape was missing in action. But Snack Boy, how did Kenny get so big? How did those 50 pounds come on? Was it in tiny, subtle increments? No. It was all at a restaurant called La Plata Grande, which is now closed. That's right. For those of you who know Spanish, it was the big plate. Oh, he loved his guacamole. He never skips the guacamole or the cheese-dripping nachos. But he, for some reason, never got to the salsa. Oh, Snack Boy, how could you do this to your brother, to your good seminary brother? How could you treat him this way? Well, dare I remind you that he used to urinate around the house at 1600 Okolona Street? He would urinate in every corner, and he would say, Mom, Terry urinated in the corner. And it would be me who'd be punished. Oh, yes, it would be me who'd be punished. Me, a victim of Kenny's sins. So now, Kenny, I feel like we've gotten closure.
Oh,
I'm so close to you. I feel closer than...